And while it has been a long, cold winter, fishermen heading out to smelting shacks all over the state apparently are not having much luck. According to the Department of Marine Sources, Marine Resources, there could be a number of reasons for a short smelting season. Those include overfishing, loss of habitat, and climate change in the Gulf of Maine. While fishermen are not catching many smelts, the population decline is also having an impact on other animals.
I know in spring there are a lot of birds that come into the Kennebec, and I assume that they're fishing on smelt, and so it will affect all of those migratory bird populations, different ducks. Other fish probably feed on them, although I'm not sure exactly what. We haven't really done that kind of study, but it certainly would affect a lot of birds.
And scientists say, as a whole, smelts seem to be moving north. Local businesses that rely on smelting are also having a tough time as fishermen leave empty-handed.